Hey guys, this is 23bit Gaming here, and welcome back to Madagascar. It's a game. This one, guys, we'll be doing Back to the Beach, and hopefully we end up doing well. Okay, see what's going on here. Apparently, we're going back to the beach, but I really don't know what's happening here. Okay, there's a crab. Got smashed. Oh, jeez.
Okay, guys, we gotta get off this island before we all lose our minds. We need to rebuild Alex's rescue beacon so we can get out of here.
Did I overhear something about a rescue beacon? I can take care of that for you.
Really? Wilbur, I could just kiss you if I hadn't already washed once today.
Well, I've got good news and bad news.
All right, let's get the bad news over with first.
The bad news is that your rescue beacon burned down.
We know we'll never get off of Cannibal Island.
Pipe down, Melman. So, tell us the good news.
Well, there are some materials you could use for a new beacon scattered all over this beach. If you can find all of them, I know some lemurs that can probably put it together. So, Gloria, how about that kiss?
How about we get this beacon together first?
Okay, guys, so apparently we're putting the beacon together here. Okay, so let's see what we're gonna do here. Ooh, there's this.
Hey, baby, I've got a little problem with crabs.
Oh, Joe.
Again.
They're always pinching me, and believe it or not, I'm not quite as quick on these cloven hooves as I used to be.
Oh, sure, you're
maybe
not.
You can squash some of them for me?
If it helps me find a piece for the beacon, I'm a squashing machine.
Well, if you can squash enough of them in time, there's a piece of the rescue beacon in it for you, as well as some quality FaceTime with yours truly.
Smashy, smashy.
Eek. Okay, where's the other crab at? There we go.
Your pinching days are over.
Okay. Yeek. There we go.
Nice work. Now what say we talk about us?
Oh gosh. All right, should be something over here. Oh, I see it.
That hits the spot.
It should be like another boulder up here somewhere. Okay, there's definitely something over here.
Like a pot.
And there's the boulder.
That's right. Come with you.
Okay. Now our friend, the hog, should be over here. Oh, there it is.
Well, hello again. I think one of the pieces for the rescue beacon is hidden inside these crates.
Don't say.
Say we harness our natural chemistry and work together to smash open the crates before the
chemistry, you mean, let me eat peppers and let me, rage really quickly. Yeah, that chemistry got ya. Oh, I miss where the thing is. Where is it? Okay, that was weird.
Oh no.
Sorry about that, guys. That was really weird there. Let's try this again. So good.
Gloria's got no time.
Oh, there we go. Okay, they're good. Okay, good.
I must say that we compliment each other.
Oh, gosh.
Teamwork? But you didn't open a single crate.
No. I definitely took out a few.
At least I got another piece for the rescue beacon. Thanks, I guess. That's right.
Okay. Alright, I think all except for one more part for Koya. Actually, two more parts. One right here. And there should be another boulder thing coming up over here. Bye, turtle. Nope, went too far. Should be right over this area right here. Yep. Where is it? I'm not going crazy here, am I? Yeah, I thought there was something over here, but I don't see it.
These peppers are making me crazy.
Let's go into this tunnel thing here and maybe we'll find it. I don't want to switch players just yet. Oh, there's the other boulder.
Oh yeah, these bring out my wild.
I wonder if I'll find it. Okay, let's go get somebody else. This game is getting weirder and weirder. Okay, we want Marty.
Your turn, Marty. I'm taking a mud bath.
Sounds good, Gloria. For you, I mean.
Alright, where are we? Oh, we just know he's there. Come on, me. A wooden book. Okay, let's go and see what's behind here. Great. Oh, where we do this is coming anyway. You might be.
The best. Your style is weak and undeveloped. My pupils can defeat you.
Is that ridiculous accent real?
Hopefully not. Oh, okay.
Not. But you will still lose. Number one, defeat him.
If you say so, buddy.
Oh, come on. Now I got the Crocs mad at me too?
Well, you got like everything else ticked off of you in the silence, so why not get the Crocs mad at you? Okay, see what this guy's gonna do. Okay, bye, buddy.
Number one sucked in.
Oh, gee, believe the guy.
Take him out.
Don't mess with me, man.
Yeah, you better not mess with me, man. Oh, there he is.
Oh,
yeah, come on, man. Oh, you got anything else, man? Goodbye.
I see you've defeated my pupils. Your technique is not as weak as I suspected.
Okay, I'll be in case of deja vu tonight.
You must fight the ultimate enemy.
Oh, you're trying to drop your guard there, buddy. Okay, I'm ready. got two more chances, man. Come on. Goodbye.
Your technique is impressive. You have defeated me.
Yeah, there we go, another piece. Six more. Well, actually, it's more like five. Five or four more. I can't tell, it's probably four. Alright, I think we all know that Morty has like another one back over here.
Hey, Zebra! Those tortoises are giving me trouble. They keep knocking the fruit out of my
tree. You don't say.
I tried asking them to stop, but that only seemed to excite them all the more. Can you take them out for me?
No problem. Those turtles won't be bothering you or your fruit anymore. Let's just say I'm gonna make them an offer they can't refuse.
Oh, that's great. Thanks a million. You do mean you're gonna kick them, right?
Right.
Okay. By kick, he means literally kick them, apparently. Where's that noise? Take this, you darn turtle. Yeah, come over here, I'll throw with you. Hey, get back here. Darn you turtles.
Whatever happened to the slow, nice turtle?
Oh, they're on holiday, man.
You turtles have just met your match. Well, better than your match.
There we go.
You've done it! Those turtles never knew what hit them. You take this piece for the rescue beacon back while I sit here and eat a lot, okay?
If you say so, man. Oh, I got this. Okay, enough playing around. Alright, now it's the Melman's time.
Go get him out there, alright, pal?
Go get whom? Why does everything have to be so dangerous?
Let's go take this guy up here.
Mommy.
Oh, jeez. Where is... Oh, I think I see it.
Only a tr-
there we go. I think that's another piece. Alright, one, two. Oh, we gotta go back there and do it again. Alright, keep on walking. And then we gotta go over here. Take that, you sea parrot. One more. I think I know where it is. There it is.
Melman, our scouts have located a crucial piece for the rescue beacon. It's resting on that rock over there, and I think you just might have the savvy to help us retrieve it.
Savvy? I've got the savvy? Oh no, I'm gonna die!
No, Melman, pull yourself together. Savvy means talent or ability.
Oh, phew. French words like that usually mean something terrible.
Anyway, the plan here is to have you use that great long neck of yours